I'm Lane Mandel on the next edition of Tucson City News in Review. A one-week study sharpens the view for downtown development. Marcheta Gillespie takes the helm of an international organization, and a simple pledge to conserve water really pays off. Don't miss these stories and more on Tucson City News in Review, Monday and Wednesday nights at 6 p.m., only on Tucson 12.